Nigeria has some coal and vast quantities of tin and columbite. Moreover, substantial reserves of oil have been located under the River Niger. Such industrial activity is contributing to the education and progress of many former villagers. With the assistance of Western investment and technicians, much of Nigeria is changing from a land of tribal villages to one of modern cities.